My name is Phil Young, and I've put together a number of musical montages to describe various periods of history chronologically, beginning at the beginning of time. And so the big debate is whether or not we were created spontaneously as magnificent beings or whether we evolved randomly from animals. And so let's have a look at that now.
Alternatives, like taking a look at the religion, man-made religions.
Let me ask you again, is evolution a belief?
No, sweat, evolution is, sweat, well, yeah, in a word, yeah, I could say it could be a belief.
The kind of stuff that only Prince would sing about, so put your hands down my pants, and I'll bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of two-hand touch, you want it rough, you're out of bounds. I want you smothered, want you covered, like my waffle. Hash browns coming quicker than FedEx, never reaching apex. Just like Google calls, knock, you are inclined to make me rise an hour early, just like daylight savings time. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Getting horny now.
Think it's a belief?
I think it's just fact.
Think more like fact.
There is too much evidence to ignore.
Do you think it's a belief?
No, it's science.
It's the way it happened.
It's logical.
You know, all the scientists pretty much agree with it.
It's more of a fact.
In fact, many, many anomalies have been discovered.
Of the kind you clean up with the mop and bucket, like the lost catacombs of Egypt. Only God knows where we stuck it. Hieroglyphics, let me be specific. I want to be down in your South Sea. But I got this notion that the motion of your ocean means small craft advisory. So if I capsize and defies high tide, D5, you sunk my battleship. Please turn me on a Mr. Coffee with an automatic drip. So show me yours, I'll show you mine. Tool time, you'll love it just like Lyle. And then we'll do it doggy style so we can both watch X-Files.
Do it now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Getting horny now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Getting horny now.
It is a change. It is a change in the genetic makeup of the bacteria, but it's still bacteria.
What did the bacteria become?
A new kind of bacteria.
Still bacteria. There's no change of kindness.
And so, in the history of the world, evidence points to Western civilization beginning there in Mesopotamia, which just so happens to be where the ruins of Noah's Ark are found in Noah's Ark National Park today. And also, this is the place where Abraham grew up, on the Shinar Plain there in southeastern Turkey.